Good evening, everyone. Well, thank you for giving me this award. It really, really means a lot. Thanks, Ajit. Thanks, Sci-Fi Jury. But I'd like to dedicate this award to that one person who actually brought the fashion side to me, to the outside world, my stylist, Neerja. Because, well, I am someone who takes fashion really very casually. For me, it's a jeans and tee, and I'm not that person who put in too much effort to dress up, but she's the one who would push and force, and from the time I started, so I have to give it to her, because if not for her, I wouldn't have experimented so much. So thanks, Neerja, thanks, Baba, and thank you, everyone. Have a great evening. Thank you. Can you
thank you, Rebel. And so, ladies and gentlemen, after the wonderful set of awards, so we do have one more segment to go on. Let's have some
Cypher Awards, and I'm really happy to be here. I'm really glad that a category which was not really highlighted in all the award functions has been started in Cypher. Some of the most important categories like stylists, hair, makeup, photographers that make the backbone of the industry, that make us look the way we do look on screen. So thank you, Cypher, for having, thank you, Ajit, actually, for starting Cypher and taking this initiative to acknowledge and bring out, highlight the category which is so important. And I'm really happy that I've been given the award of the fashion icon of South, and I think the credit for that, like I mentioned inside, goes to my stylist, who keeps pushing the envelope all the time, who keeps pushing my style statement. So thank you so much to everybody. Thank you, Cypher, and really happy to be here.
What about the spider?
So Spider is releasing in September, and very, very excited, and I it's just around the corner now.
Any other movie in Tamil?
In Tamil, I just finished shooting for Karthi's film, Dheeran Ondru Vadhikaram, and that should be releasing soon. Maybe a patchwork, little patchwork is there. And then I'm starting another film in Tamil and all.
How do you feel working in Tamil?
I love working in movies. So, and Tamil is a place which makes, I think, great cinema. Very, very nice scripts and very different treatment. So I really had a lot of fun shooting for both the films which are releasing, and now the third script is also really interesting. So I hope to keep working here for longer.